Hallelujah. I'm going to give a letter reward out of these shirts. I'm Pastor Ross tonight. I'm so thankful for those that are here and those online. Lord, I wish everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We've been celebrating here all pretty well for a month and a half. There's Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving to me is a pretty before Christmas. Then giving thanks to the Lord for all He's done. Amen. And then celebrating it with joy and song and dance and just praising God and giving Him the glory. What a beautiful season. Amen. And He is the reason for the season. Thank what we'd be if God had not loved us and gave His only Son. But because He did and He lives, we live also. Amen. Amen. So everybody stand to the feet. Let's celebrate. And the Bible said we enter His court with thanksgiving and praise. Amen. So we're going to pray a prayer of thanksgiving. Lord, remember those that are battling things through Christmas. So many people are battling things, can't enjoy in the hospitals and different places, and they're captivated. The enemy is working on them and trying to depress them and put them in anxiety and depression. But you know what? God's not given us a spirit of fear, but power, love, and a sound mind. Remember Sister Chris and Bill Martin, amen. She rested. They don't have anything, but she rested, stabilizing. He prayed that they'll meet her Sunday morning. He said he misses his family. Amen. We're so thankful for them. He came by Saturday and brought pie. He thought we had a dinner, brought a couple pies and some presents for the kids and dropped them off with him. We just thank them for being pillars in our church. Remember Bob Bradford, he's been battling businesses so much, and he just loves the food industry, praying for people. Really, the last 7 or 8 years, he's been our front man, praying for families every Tuesday. He'll pray sometimes with 100 families, and he just loves them. And they know him, he's like a pastor to them, amen? And they're asking, where's Bob? But you know, Bob, if you're listening in, they're praying for you.
Amen.